Simon & Schuster Audio presents The Inner Game of Selling, Mastering the Hidden Forces That Determine Your Success. Written and read by Ron Willingham.
Here are some startling new discoveries about sales success. 1. You have an inner belief boundary that defines who you are, what's possible for you to sell, and what life rewards you deserve to enjoy. 2. This boundary is based on your past perceptions and not on actual fact or truth. 3. You live out these inner beliefs without questioning their authenticity. 4. You have a strong inner need to hold on to these old beliefs and experience difficulty releasing them. And 5. Your sales and life circumstances won't significantly change until you release the need to hold on to these old beliefs and move past them to new goals. So, let me just say it. If you don't intellectually know and unconsciously practice what's in this audiobook, you absolutely can't be as successful in your sales career as you should be. An audacious statement? Well, maybe. But all I ask of you is to digest the ideas in this program, carefully following my step-by-step directions, and then decide whether or not my statement is correct. See if you don't suddenly begin to sell on much higher levels. I suspect that most of your formal sales training or education involves how to sell. Maybe you are unlucky enough to have been taught things like closing techniques, negotiation strategies, or other persuasive gimmicks. Maybe you were even more confused by motivators, speakers, or trainers who taught you tricky closes and stuff like how to overcome stalls and objections, tie-downs, nail-downs, and other similar ploys to make weaker people acquiesce to your power and finesse. Wonderful! Wouldn't you just love to have stuff like that done to you? In the inner game of selling, I'll show you how to sell with high integrity, honesty, and impeccable ethics. A way that will allow you to feel good and will honor and value your customers. But I must be clear, to lift yourself to your highest possible levels of sales success, why you sell is infinitely more important than how you sell. So most of this audiobook is about that. In it, I'll share with you the real reasons for your expanded success in selling, the deepest causes of high performance that only a few people know. I'll also expose many old destructive selling myths, some of which are still being taught today. You'll discover for yourself why most so-called sales skills are either too shallow or too manipulative to actually work. In many cases, they actually prevent you from enjoying the level of success that could otherwise be yours. They become your enemies, leading you down the wrong path. When you internalize my directions and make them your own, you'll emerge a different salesperson. You'll view yourself and your career possibilities in a whole new expanded way. You'll develop a stronger abundance mentality and prosperity consciousness. These are beliefs or viewpoints that manifest themselves in your selling behaviors. You'll identify and cast off old emotional shackles that have kept you from the success you're capable of enjoying. Above all, you'll release yourself from the need to hold on to old limiting beliefs. I've been earning money by selling since I was 8 years old. I've always wanted to be a salesperson. And with the exception of 2 months of my adult life, I've been compensated by how much I sold or how much my sales organization earned. Over 1.5 million people have graduated from my development courses. Our integrity selling course has been taught in 80 nations and has been translated into several languages. All kinds of people, from a wide range of cultures, businesses, and product lines, have found our process beneficial. Our firm, Integrity Systems, claims numerous blue-chip clients, such as Johnson & Johnson, the Guardian Life Insurance Company, American Red Cross, IBM, Principal Financial Group, USAA, Morgan Stanley, Abbott Labs, Santa Fe of Venice, Franklin Templeton, GE Financial Services, Coldwell Banker, and scores of other organizations, both large and small. They choose us because we help them enjoy results in the form of increased sales, salesperson retention, and customer satisfaction. It's not uncommon for a client to experience increases of 15 to 25%. Recently, a group of Coldwell Banker agents collectively increased their sales 331%. Outstanding, isn't it? Your sales success isn't an issue of what you know. Rather, it's a result of who you are. Who you are is a sum total of your knowledge, values, ethical standards, self-beliefs, emotional and spiritual strengths, and other things known and unknown. This is where most so-called books on selling miss the boat. It isn't that they're all wrong. A few have some good ideas. It's just that they don't go deep enough. They don't even get close to the real issues that determine your ability to sell up to your real potential. Throughout this audiobook, I'll present concepts and then, more importantly, I'll lay out proven successful action guides for you to practice. As you faithfully practice these, you'll enjoy a discovery learning process that only comes from experience. You'll enjoy the following results as you practice the success principles that I outline. All these will lead you to higher sales success and or earnings. 1. You'll learn how to sell people the way they want to buy. 2. You'll develop stronger levels of self-confidence. 3. You'll experience more positive responses and respect from people. 4. You'll quickly separate yourself from ordinary salespeople. 5. You'll immediately cause customers to notice your uniqueness, to trust you and want to do business with you. 6. You'll develop a dynamic prosperity consciousness that will know no limits. 7. You'll be referable. Your customers will want to help you expand your business. 8. Your view of your actual possibilities will continually expand. 9. Your thirst to grow and develop will lead you into ever-increasing levels of knowledge and wisdom. And 10. Your intellectual, emotional, and spiritual dimensions will be stimulated, begging for greater discernment. This is a self-help action program. Just listen to it and you'll gain new knowledge, but your sales probably won't improve substantially. For you to enjoy increases, you must take action and practice the action guides and exercises I lay out for you and that are included in the enhanced CD that accompanies this program. My hope is that this program will guide you to expand your own area of the possible and move into the free-flowing, rarefied atmosphere of abundance that beckons your embrace, that it will reveal to you vast new vistas of potential that you've been unable to see before. Section 1. Self-Understanding. Discovering why you sell what you sell. There are forces deep within your psyche that are currently influencing at least 85% of your sales. You probably have no conscious awareness of them, and it's more than likely that what you've been taught about the causes of success in selling doesn't even come close to touching these forces. Just think about that for a moment. Marianne Segedi Mazak reports this in U.S. News & World Report. According to cognitive neuroscientists, we are conscious of only about 5% of our cognitive activity. So most of our decisions, actions, emotions, and behavior depend on the 95% of brain activity that goes beyond our conscious awareness. Well, what's this got to do with your sales success? Everything. It literally holds the key to it. What more than anything else is driving your current sales and career success? The economy? Your product or service? Your knowledge? Your support systems? Your CRM system? Your experience? Your company? Your compensation? If you said yes to any of these questions, I challenge you. It's my belief that a power much greater than knowledge, outside circumstances or conditions, is driving your ability to sell. It's an inner power to which everyone has access, but few people actually discover and tap into it. In fact, I'll also say that your current level of sales success will not significantly change until you understand and plug into this unlimited source of energy. You'll do this as you internalize the actual success factors that I'll share with you in this program. What is this deeper power? What are these success factors? It's important to understand that your sales are always consistent with what you deeply believe to be possible for you to sell. The odds are that you're currently selling exactly what you unconsciously believe you should be selling. These deep-seated self-estimates give the marching orders, and your habits, activities, and attitudes then, without questioning, carry them out. Deep inside the recesses of your psychic caverns is written a description of what your achievement possibilities are, and the conscious part of you takes over without challenges and carries out these deep subconscious commands. Most often, you'll assume that what you're currently selling is normal for you. So without challenging your assumptions, you keep selling what you've been selling. This explains why people plateau, fail, barely hang on, or succeed. There's a profound part of you that over your lifetime has developed unconscious beliefs about who you are, what you're capable of achieving, and what level of life rewards you deserve to enjoy. All these perceptions are not based on...
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.